What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Step in the kitchen. In the kitchen. I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone. Told my bitch I love you. That was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy.
Bro, already. The baby talking this shit already.
He's screaming like a motorcycle. Ride me like a motorbike.
I'll fuck
you, go check speed. I just made 100K off a show. I just made 50K off a weed. Yeah, you know I like to play with your hoe. I choke and pull out a weed.
Okay.
I told her, babe, I gotta go.
Okay.
She begging me, stay over, please. I gotta leave, boo.
Hold on, I gotta pause. Hold on. If you get any closer, then we coming to blow. So she gonna get the
I'ma take a W. Fuck on a dick, then I fuck up a check. He said he wanna kiss, but I give him a pass. I said, call me a beat, I want my perspective. You niggas get stupid, it's plenty on the end
of my. Nigga, what?
I'm independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone pauses and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy. I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today, we are reacting to. Hold on, I gotta tie this up for this one. Y'all already know what this is. This is the baby's album, Kirk. What time is it? It's 11:10. I just went. Do all my shit on came right out here to react for y'all. So I already know that this album is gonna be slapping. So y'all be prepared because I got all of the reactions coming out to y'all real fast, real fast. The song that we're gonna be reacting to today is The Baby featuring Nicki Minaj, iPhone. Let's get straight to it. Before I even start up this song, rest in peace to The Baby's dad.
It's so on point. Like
they
it's
look
so
just alike too.
I don't wanna clash. Like I'm trying to just put like.
I already know this is gonna be a banger, bro. Me.
Step in the kitchen, in the kitchen. I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone. Told my bitch I love you. That was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy.
Well, already, the baby talking this shit already. He said, I told my bitch I love you, but that was just a typo. Y'all know what a typo is? Like, oh shit, if you typing and you send it, like, fuck, I didn't mean to type that. So he pretty much saying the fact that he telling his baby girl he love her, he lying. Cause it's a typo. He didn't mean to send that. Savage already on the album.
I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone. Tell my bitch I love you. That was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy. She gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through. Something only I know. Hey. I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone. Tell my bitch I love you. That was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy. She gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through. Something only I know.
Hold on real quick. Y'all see the cover art for his album? The baby don't look like the baby. He look more like in his baby, like the baby right now. I'm guessing that the little kid is the baby. He do not look nothing like himself. That's how you can tell, like the transformation, it changes. His dad looks more like him than he look as a baby. Y'all get what I'm saying? I'll press play, fuck.
I'm a legend just like Michael. My bitch is ungrateful, so I'm out with my side hoe. She gon' treat me different. I should make her my hoe. She don't need no surgery. She don't got no lipo.
Okay, hold on. My nigga said, he said, I'm a legend just like Michael. And then, you know, he just talking this shit in between that. And then he said, my girl don't need no surgery. She don't even got the lipo. Liposuction, my nigga? I think that's the shit. Is that... I don't know, it's liposuction whenever, like, if a girl, like, if anybody is fat and then they get the fat taken out of them, is that liposuction? I'm not even sure. Y'all let me know.
I'm a legend just like Michael. My bitch is ungrateful, so I'm out with my side hoe. She gon' treat me different. I should make her my hoe. She don't need no surgery. She don't got no lipo. But she got that ass though. Told her how to throw it right. She treat me like a motorcycle. Ride me like a motorbike.
She treat me like a motorcycle, ride me like a motorbike. Vroom. Y'all heard the little ad lib up in that shit? Vroom. But he said she treat me like a motorcycle. Cause whenever I be seeing motherfuckers in their motorcycles, they be treating that shit like they treat that shit more precious than they would treat their car. You can ride on motorcycles too. So he just said that she ride me like a motorbike. Fucking with it.
She don't got no lipo, but she got that ass though. Told her how to throw it right. She treat me like a motorcycle, ride me like a motorbike. Vroom.
I'll fuck
you, go check speed. I just made 100K off a show. I just made 50K off a weed. Yeah, you know I like to play with your hoe. I choke and pull out a weed.
Okay.
I told her, babe, I gotta go.
Okay.
She begging me, stay over, please. I gotta leave, boo.
Hold on, I gotta pause. Hold on, I'm sorry, y'all. He just got to run in that shit. I fuck with the baby whenever he does this. It's a lot of rappers that's starting to do this shit. A change of flow. Like, they go from one flow, and then they just get to killing that shit, like, running that bitch. Like, he had a little smooth cadence. Big word, but I'm not spelling that shit.
Dumbass motherfucker.
He had a smooth cadence at the beginning, but then, as the song progressed, he got to running that shit. I wasn't listening to nothing he was saying because I'm fucking with the flow. Let me catch what he was saying though.
Streaming like a motorcycle, ride me like a motorbike. I just gonna check the speed. I just made 100K off a show. I just made 50K off a weed. Yeah, you know I like to play with your hoe. I choke and pull out a weed. I told her, babe, I gotta go. She begging me stay over, please. I gotta leave, boo. I don't wanna be the legion. I just wanna please you. She looked at me too. So I let her ride out. She like a week five out. My phone up,
I'ma put you in timeout. Cause I'm hold on. This nigga said if you blow my phone up, then I'm just gonna put you in timeout. The song name is iPhone, so he pretty much saying I'm trying to, the chorus, he was like, I'm trying to stay up on my up on my iPhone or something like that.
I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone.
He said if you blow my phone up, I'ma put you in timeout.
But if you blow my phone up, I'ma put you in timeout.
As in like, I'ma put your messages in timeout and I'm just gonna stop and I'm gonna put you in timeout. Like, I'm not talking to you for a little bit. You got a time, get a timeout.
So I let her ride out. She like a week five out. But if you throw my phone up, I'm gonna put you in timeout. Cause I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone. Told my bitch I love you. That was just a typo.
I fuck with that line, bro. On me, I do.
Everything I've been through, something only I know.
Hold on. He said, everything I've been through is something only I know. What? So he's saying like the shit that he's been through, it's only unique for him because only he can go through that. Only he can, you know, live through that and then survive how he survived and make it how he made it. Fuck with that shit. Put a little deep message in this song, iPhone.
That bitch drive me crazy. She gonna make me psycho. Everything I've been
through. Drive me crazy. She gonna make me psycho.
Hey, I'm trying to stay up on my iPhone. Tell my bitch I love you. That was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy. She gonna make me psycho. Everything I've been through. Something only I know.
I'm about to tell my dude I love him. Then I'm gonna dub him. Cause to be honest, I put my side nigga above him.
That shit cut, bro. Hold on. She said, I'm gonna tell him that I love him just so I can dub him. Now, I've, like, New York slang and shit like that, A Boogie be saying she's a dub and shit like that. So, I heard that a dub is, like, somebody, like, that you pretty much don't want no more. So, she pretty much did the same thing that the baby did. The baby said, I told her I love her, but that was just a typo.
Told my bitch I love you, that was just a typo.
She said, I'm gonna tell my man I love him just so I can dub him.
Tell my dude I love him. Then I'm gonna dub him.
That shit bogus. And then she said, I don't even really fuck with him. I like my side nigga better or something like that. Like, damn. Why you gotta have a side nigga, Nikki? And I know you ain't talking about your boyfriend. Cause shit, I know he ain't gonna take that too kindly though.
Something only I know.
Tell my dude I love him. Then I'm gonna dub him. Cause to be honest, I put my side nigga above him. Tell him that I know that he creeping with that hoe. That's why I'm fucking that nigga that I be calling my bro.
Bro, what the fuck, Nikki? You just exposing all of the ladies' secrets. I never believed in none of that shit. Like, you, hey, all my niggas out there, did y'all ever believe that shit? She'd be like, that's just my brother. That's just my brother. No, we don't believe that shit. We know on the low that's your brother and y'all on some incest shit. Now, if it's blood, connected blood, okay, I get that. That's your real brother. But if you be like, oh, that's just a nigga I know. That's my brother. And then when we end up breaking up, you with that nigga. Like, what the fuck? Can I be your brother now, bitch? Goddamn.
Cause to be honest, I put my side nigga above him. Tell him that I know that he creeping with that hoe. That's why I'm fucking that nigga that I be calling my bro.
Okay. Okay, it's equal. I didn't hear that part. When she said, tell him that he didn't know that he be fucking with that hoe. I didn't hear that part. I thought she was just saying, I be fucking on that nigga that I be calling my bro. I didn't know. Okay, I get it now.
Tell him that I know that he
the change
with that
flow,
hoe.
The
that's
flow change,
I'm
mean.
That nigga that I be calling my bro. Motherfucker, fuck are you? Who the fuck is you? Just tell us for you. I'ma take a W.
If I wanna dick, then I fuck up a check. He said he wanna kiss, but I give him a pass. I said, call me a beat, I want my respect. When you niggas get stupid, it's plenty on day.
Bro, nigga, what? Nicki Minaj, what? Nicki, the baby, I'm sorry, this show album, but Nicki Minaj, what? You can't let Nicki, bro. I hope you got one more verse. It don't look like it, but you can't let Nicki slide on your album. But hold on, bro. I need some air. Hold on, bro. Hold on. Bro, I didn't know that I was finna be getting hot like this. I'm thinking, you know, it's just a smooth, chill-ass song. She got the run in that bitch. Oh my gosh. She's, oh shit. Hey, I caught that bar. R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Find out what it means to me.
Dumbass motherfucker.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
T-K-F-T-C-T.
Take care of shit, I don't know. But y'all remember that song, Aretha Franklin? She said, like Aretha Franklin, I need, or just like Aretha, I need my respect or something. Nikki, I fuck with you. Get the fuck off my screen, don't text me.
Tell him that I know.
I'ma catch her bars when she get to running that whole
night.
Turn this shit up.
Fuck
on a dick, then I fuck up a check. He said he wanna kiss, but I give him a pass. I said, call me a Aretha, I want my respect. When you niggas get stupid, it's plenty on deck. Ain't about to be sitting home crying for you. Better get one and pick if you ride and pee. All these niggas is lined up, I ain't a creep. Because taking your spot where they dying and die. Open the door.
Ooh, she said all these niggas lined up. So she pretty much saying, hold on, y'all, hold on. I gotta catch that hoe, hold on. She said all these niggas is lined up, I am included or something? Hold on, let me hear that, hold on.
Fuck on a dick, then I fuck up a check. He said he wanna kiss, but I give him a pass. I said, call me a beat, I want my respect. When you niggas get stupid, there's plenty on deck. Ain't about to be sitting home crying for you. Better get one in pink if you ride in blue. All these niggas.
She said, I'm not about to be sitting home crying for you. Better get one in blue. Better get a pick and then buy it in blue or something like that.
Ain't about to be sitting home crying for you. Better get one in pink if you ride in blue. All these niggas is lined up, I ain't a creep. Because taking your spot where they dying to die.
So she said all these niggas lined up and then I ain't include or something like that. And then she said because they dying to take your spot type shit. So she's saying you better get your shit right or else another nigga gonna take your spot, my nigga.
Just taking your spot where they dying to die. Open the door, give me my clothes. Throw me the keys cause I'm taking the roads. Get any close will be coming to blow. Put the picture, ain't talking to pose. I mean, who do?
Hold on, my nigga. Hold on, Nikki, hold on. First, she said, so throw me the keys because I'm taking a Rolls. So she said, I'm taking a Rolls Royce on your ass. Then she said, if you get any closer, then we come in to blow. So she going to get the fucking ass, nigga. And then, shit.
All these niggas is lined up, I ain't a creep. Because taking your spot where they dying to die. Open the door, give me my clothes. Throw me the keys because I'm taking the Rolls. Get any closer, we coming to blow. You get the picture, ain't talking to pose. I mean... When I'm dicking, I fuck up a check. He said he wanna kiss, but I give him a pack. I said, call me a Aretha, I want my respect. When you niggas get stupid, it's plenty on deck. Ain't about to be sitting home crying for you. Better get one and pick if you buy it in blue. All these niggas is lined up, I ain't a creep. Because taking your spot where they dying to die.
Did she say all you niggas is lined up in I, like the letter I? Like, cause if you lined up like an I, that's straight line. Like, single file line, my nigga.
Open the door, give me my clothes. Throw me the keys, cause I'm taking the roads. Get any closer, we coming to blow. You get the picture, ain't talking to pose. I mean, who do?
You get the picture, I ain't talking to pose.
Alright y'all, real quick, I just wanted to let y'all know that this bar had me so fucking stuck. Shit gave me a headache. I sat there for like 5 minutes trying to get it. I still couldn't get it, but I get it now. She was talking about like taking a picture and pose, like posing for a picture. No? Okay, I'll stop. Play the video.
Pose? You get the picture? I ain't talking to pose or post? I'm not sure, y'all. I don't know. Or like a post, like an Instagram post, you can post pictures and shit. You get the picture, I ain't talking to post. I don't know, y'all.
You get the picture, ain't talking to post.
I mean, who doing it like we doing it, why you ruin it, here we go. How you ain't no acquaintance from a rap? She saw that shit, now you about to get trapped.
Bro, y'all heard that shit? Bro, listen to it again, bro, listen.
Doing it, here we go.
Hit that shit, Nikki. Right here.
How you ain't no acquaintance from a rap? She saw that cheese, now you about to get trapped.
Reach, did she say reach for that cheese, now you finna get trapped? Y'all know mouse traps and shit? Oh my gosh.
She saw that cheese, now you about to get trapped. How you ain't no acquaintance from a rap?
I really, you gon' be doubling back.
I'm fuck with this, how they bring it back around.
She gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through is something only I know. I'm tryna stay up on my iPhone.
Not an iPhone.
Bitch, I love you. That was just a typo. That could drive me crazy. She gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through is something only I know.
Tryna
stay up on my iPhone.
Ain't a psycho. Fuck your iPhone.
Yeah.
Fuck your iPhone.
Damn. Everybody who got an iPhone, fuck your iPhone. Like Nicki Minaj says. She said it first, so I'm saying it back, nigga. But hey, that shit slapped. The baby, he was running that shit. He ran his part. But Nicki Minaj, she most Dev ran her part. The baby killed that shit as always. I won't even flex on my nigga. I won't even cap on my nigga. But Nicki Minaj, she came on that shit to murder. You're retired though? Nicki Minaj, you're retired? I've been saying that Nicki Minaj is not retired, bro. She's not retired. She, you know, she said that, and then she's still gonna make music because she loves music. She clearly ain't doing this shit for the money because she's been doing it this long. She's not retired. So y'all, I'm a Nicki Minaj fan. Y'all are Nicki Minaj fans. Y'all ain't gotta worry about nothing. She's not retired. She's still dropping bangers, as y'all can see. She ain't fell off. So if anybody says she fell off, y'all niggas tripping. If y'all enjoyed that video, please make sure y'all hit that like button. Comment down below if y'all fuck with this song. What do y'all rate this song? I would give this song a 9. This song gets a 9. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure y'all hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Then I fuck up a check. He said he wanna kiss, but I give him a peck. I said, call me a Vita, I want my respect. When you niggas get stupid, there's plenty on deck. Ain't about to be sitting home crying for you. Better get one and pick if you buy them two. All these niggas is lined up, I ain't a group. Because taking his spot with they dying to do.
When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying, Jesus, take the wheel. God gave you that, so you should steer.